kids won't go to the picnic. And the kids say to them, stay here in the home. Then kids go to the kitchen to take food. But the dog goes to the basket for a picnic. Kids go far away and see the dog in the basket. And the kids say, it's okay, but when the kids look at the basket, the kids are surprised. They're not food, said the girl. Then the boy said, I think the dog ate the sandwiches.